So you have got a Raspberry Pi 5 and a 4K screen. It actually works quite good. But you will notice something. Everything looks small here. Icons are small, the text is small, the font is small, everything is small. That is not the ideal 4K experience you were expecting. Let me show you how you can do some tweaking to make your 4K experience better with the Raspberry Pi 5. What you have to do is, you have to go to the menu and you have to go to the preference and choose appearance settings. In here, you go to the defaults and make it the default for large screen like this. And you'll notice that immediately the things are looking bigger and brighter. Bigger because you have made it, you know, suitable for the large screen, and brighter because I was using a dark theme and now it is switched to the light theme. I can make it go dark again. Though the things are looking brighter, like toolbar here is bigger, the icons are bigger, the system fonts are bigger, things are still not perfect. Because if you go back to your web browser, you will notice that it still looks the same. It still has tiny fonts. And the same goes with the terminal. So you'll still have some manual tweaking to do. Like in here, in the terminal, change the preference and then change the font to something bigger so that it looks better, like 16 or whatever suits your preference. This is better for me. And now going back to the browser, go to the settings and here, change the default zoom settings to something like 150. All right, see, things are better now. There's always some tweaking involved with Raspberry Pi 5, but that's the beauty of it, right? If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up. And if you're interested in more Raspberry Pi videos, do subscribe to It's Force.